but I'm not sorry for being who I am. I just hope you're strong enough to understand. Written tired, learn what it feels like.